Hello and welcome to Pantheon of Geeks and welcome to this Halloween special for Pandemic. So we should be all caught up now. So here we are in October 31st, yeah. As promised. We're going to play Pandemic. We're going to do the October version, which is all the way along here. We have three objectives for October. Mm-hmm. And we're going to see if we can blow the world up on this Halloween.
Yes.
Why not? The Faded are very much like zombies. They're very cool. If you've been watching the series, you'll know it's been throwing us a few curveballs here and there. Yeah. Thought Garrel turned out to be a traitor.
Couldn't believe that.
We won our last game, which was good.
Yes.
We basically used the Force.
Yes, and exploited.
The rivalry between two characters to keep picking up the same card. Mm-hmm. A bit of an exploit, but I know.
Needed to be done.
If the game's going to turn Nathaniel Garrel into a traitor, I've got to pay it back somehow. Right. So, October. Let's see who's going to throw us. Draw this card just before you set up your October game. So, the Faded are a mystery to science. Despite the presence of a clear and violent contagion, they have a very low mortality rate, leading to huge Faded populations. We are aware that the patient zero came out of City Zero. We are afraid that someone is going to need to go in and find him, as he holds the key to unlocking this possible vaccine. Please deliver him to us. So we're going to Manila. Great stuff.
Yay.
Right. So we've got Find Patient Zero in City Zero. You see a destroyer objective in the game. Good. We've got another search bar by the looks of it. Search Patient Zero. It's got a cool purple background this time. It's very Genie Stealer looking.
Oh, it is, isn't it?
Wow. Take this search action if you're in City Zero. Advance one space for each card you discard matching the colour of City Zero. Advance three spaces if you discard this card. If there's a military release in City Zero, advance the search party one additional space. Well, there isn't, so we could build one now, I suppose. We're going to have a few. It's going to go all the way up to 12, this one.
Right.
So we've got Patient Zero. So draw this card at the end of your first game in October before selecting your game upgrades. So we'll see that whether we win or lose. The win bonus for last month was we can place an equipment card onto an equipment that we've got, or we can advance this one space, which might be the way to go, to be honest. So we're going to do that, and I think that's it. There's no other doors to open this time.
Okay.
Those are objectives. We've got to complete three of them. Sabotaging two military bases. So we're going to blow up Jakarta while we're around there, maybe.
Hopefully.
Quarantine Faded Cities and discover the cures of normal. These two should be a bit easier. Geek Fever and Muppet Fully.
Mm-hmm.
Are both a bit easier to create now. So, shall we start? What funding are we taking? We've only got two for this one.
Yes. So, we have the following. We have that one, Quiet Night.
Which is my favourite card ever.
We have Remote Treatment.
Which is a good card, very good card.
We have the Remove the card in the Infection Pile. I don't think it's going to be useful, that one. And Quarantine, placing two Quarantine Markers.
Oh. Those two have been good. That's been brilliant.
One Quiet Night and that one.
Yeah, take the local initiative.
Yep.
And then we need to choose our characters as well.
Yes.
So, do you want to... We'll shuffle the cards up with the other hands and we shall choose our characters and we'll be back in a second. Okay, this game, I'm going to be playing George Jefferson again with a quarantine ability. It's too useful.
I'm going to be playing Barbara Wade again.
I've got Lemur Lagos as my starting hand and Beijing and Jakarta.
I've got Seoul, Pai, Hong Kong and Khartoum.
Just give me the grenade belt as well.
Ooh.
So that's quite useful. Okay, so shall we see where we're going with the old infections?
Yep.
The first one that comes up again, which isn't a military city, will be...
London.
A military city!
Oh, is it only if you've got one in the building anyway? Because we've already got St. Petersburg.
No, just in that area, just in that actual place. There we go.
And then after that, we've no more to put down.
That's it, so there won't be any more military bases going in, because all the starting ones have gone.
Okay. Okay.
So London has now been taken over by the bad guys. Okay. It also needs three cubes going on there.
It does.
Rydia needs Rydia. Three black cubes going on there.
And Osaka.
Osaka needs to be faded.
Faded.
That's the third phase, second.
Lagos.
Lagos needs two yellow.
Khartoum.
Needs two yellow.
Essen needs
two blue. And the last phase.
New York needs one.
One blue.
Mexico City is faded, isn't it?
Yep.
And Tokyo.
Tokyo is also faded.
Mm-hmm. So that's it, that's the starting up.
Right. Got the camera went on. Blue, you're going first.
Yep.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Where do you think we should start? I'd say as near to the Manila as possible. To get patient zero.
Kolkata.
Yep. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, you're going first.
Right.
You could head towards Rydia and get rid of one of those cubes, yeah, I suppose.
Yeah, so 1, 2, 3, get rid.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so... Yep. Mexico City and Montreal.
Two blue, one.
Ho Chi Minh
gets one. That's not good.
And Washington.
Washington gets one.
So I just need two more, well, one more yellow card.
You actually only need one more yellow, don't you?
I do.
Right, so I'm going to move to Bangkok, then to Ho Chi Minh, that's two, then to Manila for three. So I'm in Manila. I'm also going to quarantine Manila.
Okay.
And then I can start looking next turn. I think I could build a military base, couldn't I, first? If I had Manila, I don't. So let's see what we get. Mumbai. And Santiago.
Right. I'll turn these over for you. Jakarta.
Jakarta. And...
Baghdad.
Baghdad. Okay, there's your turn.
Right. So I can take another one off Rydia.
Yep. For one.
For one.
Two.
Three, four. Try and get to London.
Get to London before it explodes.
Mm.
Yeah.
So that'll get me to there, won't it?
Yeah.
Three, four. That's right, isn't it?
You were in Rydia to start, weren't you?
Yeah.
You can get to Paris or Madrid.
Yes, that's right.
Yeah.
Go to Madrid.
Okay.
So, two cards. St. Petersburg. Ooh, I've got three cards.
So you can cure...
Yeah.
Yellow. Muppet flea.
So I need to get rid of one of these red ones.
Yeah.
Hong Kong?
Yeah.
So we have Taipei. And Santiago.
Santiago. Begins over here. Okay. Right. So I need to discard red cards. Because that's the colour of the city.
Mm-hmm.
Search. So I'm going to discard Beijing and Jakarta.
Okay.
So that's two. I'll look for patient zero. I can use my ranged ability to quarantine.
Taipei. Well, if that explodes, it's going to hit Taipei, isn't it?
Yeah. Taipei. I could move to... I can't move anywhere, can I? That allies me with two actions. Right. That's it for me then. Got Shanghai, which is good. And I've got Milan.
Miami.
It's yellow.
And Delhi.
Delhi is black.
Is that my turn?
Yep.
So I only need three to clear Muppet Flea.
Muppet Flea's been cleared. Didn't cost you any actions either. Yeah. So you still got four actions left, so you can move to London and completely clear it.
I can do. I've also got the shaded background. Play any card matching the colour of your the city you are in to perform the sabotage action.
Sabotage? Yep.
So I could sabotage.
Is that an action? Yeah.
Yeah.
So you can take two cubes off. So move for one, two cubes off for three, two, three. And four below the military deaths.
Yep. So, shall I get rid of Montreal?
Yeah.
So it's any colour, isn't it? Keep St. Petersburg. If I can get to St. Petersburg, I can blow that up.
Yep. Okay.
Okay.
You taking your cards?
You take your cards. Epidemic. And a black card. Increase that.
Epidemic two.
That needs to move.
Oh, moving away from me.
And Istanbul. Goes boom.
Right.
Oh, then I need to...
It's the worst bit.
Tokyo. Ho Chi Minh.
Ho Chi Minh.
That's it.
Okay. My turn.
Yes.
I'm going to drop Shanghai to move along the space. I can only move one. We're going to quarantine Ho Chi Minh.
Okay.
From a distance. I could move and quarantine Sydney. Sydney's not come out yet, has it?
No, it's not.
Same as the other cities. I feel like I'm wasting my turns here. Nothing else can do though. Johannesburg and Sao Paulo. BL's been cured, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Seven cards off. Okay, so what have we got?
We've got Washington.
Washington. And?
Jakarta.
Jakarta. Could be worse. Could be worse. Okay.
Okay, my turn.
Yep.
So, 1-2. Destroy St. Petersburg.
Okay. Sticker. There you go.
Okay.
So that's the military blow up, the military things objective done.
So that's it for me. I'll take my cards.
Is that all you move?
Yes.
One, two, three. You got one action there.
I've picked a card up now. Shall I go to Moscow?
Yeah.
I've got an epidemic card.
Oh, already.
Already. I've got a yellow card, Miami.
So where else has gone?
Manila. It's quarantined.
Doesn't, and quarantine doesn't get moved because I'm not.
Yeah. Ha!
That's my special ability. Quarantine markers never removed.
Yeah. So, shuffle these up.
So you can pull Manila out as many times as you like while I'm stood though.
Jakarta.
Not that one though.
Yeah. Manila again.
Doesn't do anything. I'll do.
At least your card has come out anyway.
Is it my turn?
Yes.
I've no red cards.
I've got two.
Well, bully for you. Can't do anything with them. Oh, dear.
Oh, you could have picked up the red cards out of there.
Rivalry?
Mm.
I can do. I can still do it. Oh, you got to immediately do it.
Well, if I discard my two red cards next time...
I can pick them up.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm going to move to Sydney. Quarantine Sydney. I'm going to move back to Manila. That's three.
You've got to get rid of two cards though, haven't you? You're going to a fallen city.
Oh yeah, I can't do that then. Oh, I'll have to stay where I am. I'm just ranged, quarantined card. Stay where I am. Again, I can't do anything. This is turning into very useless.
How many black cards have you got there?
Three.
Oh.
I can't trade them, because I can't leave this city.
No, I know. I was thinking, if you get any more black cards, you only need four.
I didn't move that along the road, either. Never.
Why?
Because you got an epidemic card.
Oh, yeah.
We're in trouble. We're never going to catch you, military.
No.
We are in trouble.
I'm going to move into Istanbul and clear those out.
All three?
Shall I?
Yeah.
So that's one, two,
did you
three,
do
four.
The disease phase for me?
No, infection. I didn't. I better go back, put yes. on that, rewind that, wouldn't it?
It's payback for when you did that.
Tokyo.
Tokyo, right.
Tokyo. Washington.
Washington is getting critical.
Okay.
Yeah, now you can move and take those three off. And take two cards.
I've got Sydney.
Sydney.
Which I can hold on to. And Bangkok.
You got the red cards.
So I can get rid of those three red cards, can't I?
You can discard any card you want. What does Sydney do?
The person who plays this card may discard up to three city cards, removing one cube matching the colour of each card anywhere on the board.
So you could play that and remove a yellow card. Because you don't need the yellow one anymore, do we?
No, so... Shall I discard all those?
I can only... I have to discard two cards to pick one up.
Alright, so... I'll discard two.
Yep. I'll discard those four.
Okay.
Pick up those two. Which...
Jump that one as well.
Have you not discarded Sydney?
Didn't
he? Yeah, you just used that ability, didn't you?
I did.
I thought what you were doing.
Yeah, can do. But I'll have to play the yellow.
Yeah, that's what you were doing. You don't need the yellow.
Right.
So, you can get rid of one of them.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Sorry. I lost what you were doing then, sorry.
It's alright.
So I need to take two of these. Ho Chi Minh,
mm-hmm.
Nothing happens because it's got quarantine on it. And Baghdad gets one.
It's my turn.
Mm-hmm.
I'll discard those two. Move the track along one. Two. And catch up.
Could really do with Manila coming out, couldn't we?
Yes, because it will give us three. Listen, I'm Baghdad, but I can cure black.
Yeah.
After that next turn.
Right, so I'll turn these over for
that
you.
That may, yeah, go on.
To Pi. He's under quarantine, but that disappears.
Yeah.
Santiago.
Gets one up. Okay.
My turn?
Yeah.
Where shall I go to? I can go back to Moscow and then go to Washington before that goes. So one, two, three, four. Is that right?
Yeah.
Shall I do that?
Yep.
One,
two, three,
four.
Okay.
Ok. Cards.
Cards.
Actually. Oh, I need to discard two cards, don't I? To pick up them two, and then I was thinking about doing a revolve kind of thing, but I can't, can I?
No.
Yeah. Epidemic card. I'm with you. I'm going to discard that.
Why are you discarding that?
I don't know why I'm discarding that, I'll tell you. I've lost the plot, I tell you. Buenos Aires.
Buenos Aires.
Outbroke.
Spaded.
Spaded, so.
Got three.
Mm-hmm.
Buenos Aires.
I've definitely lost the plot with this game here.
Right. Okay.
Baghdad. That's going to explode. Put three on there.
Are we on to three now as well?
Yeah.
We're on that.
We are, aren't we? Yeah. Yeah, so.
And he's moved to there.
Yeah.
So Baghdad.
Baghdad. I put one on Baghdad, don't I?
Was it on three already?
No, it was on two.
Right, okay.
Ho Chi Minh. That's a guy, but...
Quarantine markers gets moved.
Oh, Buenos Aires.
So that's exploded to one. It's only one for Santiago. Sao Paulo's become a faded city.
Right, I'll have to get the stickers out.
And one for Bogota.
And Johannesburg as well.
Yeah, that's become a faded city too. Bait is spreading.
Do we need another? Yeah, that goes to four, doesn't it?
Yeah, four on.
So it's collapsing.
Well, this area's going to fall before the end of
it. I know, it is, isn't it? It's going to go.
Damn it. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Silver bits everywhere. Right.
That was it, wasn't it?
That was it.
Yeah.
That was enough. We are boned royally at finding this guy, though.
Yeah.
Gonna cure black.
Right.
May as well. I'm gonna do some remote quarantining. And that's all I can do because I've no red cards. So Karachi and Kolkata, yeah, which I really wanted. It's ridiculous.
Yeah. Do you want me to turn these over?
Yeah.
Yeah. Santiago.
Boom. So Santiago's now fed one.
So that hits to Lima.
Faded in Lima.
It goes to Buenos Aires.
Which hits Buenos Aires.
Which
is now fallen.
Fallen. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Which goes to there.
Which then Sao Paulo
needs to be, and Bogota needs to be faded.
And so does Johannesburg.
Yep.
Oh, this has gone bad. Yeah.
Right. This is your turn.
I really have no idea what I'm doing or what to do. I can.
There's nothing you can do with the faded.
No, and there's nothing I can do with blue either. Just keep trying to get rid of it, really.
Yeah. Can move the ones around Washington out, may as well.
So that's
one, two, three, four to New York.
Yeah.
Yep.
Best I can do. I've got Bogota.
Chinois.
And San Francisco. So, Depay.
Depay gets one.
Jakarta.
Jakarta.
It's gone.
Where is it? It's got a quarantine sticker on it.
Manila.
Manila. Can't do anything because it's Amla. Looking for patient fucking zero is going to stay. I swore again. It's making me swear this game. Right. No record again, so I can't search for him. And better re-quarantine Jakarta. I can't leave the city because it's fallen. I can't move back in. No. No red card. I can't give any cards to you. I really can't do anything. Chicago and Ho Chi Minh. Okay.
Okay.
Three cards. We've not had any of the help cards out.
No, we haven't.
Not any of them out this so far. We're just.
I don't think you're going to catch him now because all the red cards are in there. He's too far gone.
We have to keep playing though.
Yeah.
Three cards, please.
Alright, yeah. Tokyo.
Tokyo. Has that exploded?
Yes, it has.
So it hits.
It hits Osaka.
Osaka.
Seoul.
And that's it for outbreak.
Yeah.
So that's. It hits. One to San Francisco.
So. That's gone down to two, so that goes to a three.
Yeah.
So then we've got Osaka.
Which will go to four.
It's fallen.
One goes to Tapai.
And we've got three on Tapai. So yeah. That's it.
Doesn't go anywhere else, does it? No. Right. Oh dear.
Yeah.
It's your turn.
Right. Keep trying to clear these cubes up then, isn't it, really? Yeah.
London.
Yeah. So, one, two, three, four.
Yep.
Cairo, Moscow. I don't need that, but I could probably eradicate black.
Yeah, if you go and destroy it.
Oh, yeah.
It's blue you're after.
Of course it is. So, Washington.
Yeah.
London.
London, where have you been?
Rydia.
Rydia.
Yeah. We're not getting any
red cards. Getting all the wrong cards, that's the problem. Quarantining.
Japan.
Japan. Ho Chi Minh, I can play that to move to there. We're not going to catch him. Epidemic, just as I thought. So we've lost.
We've lost him.
We've lost him. Okay, so.
I've intensified that to the next.
We need. I'll take the other card, which is the nuclear option.
So, Beijing.
Beijing gets three faded, is it?
Three faded. We've only got three faded left.
Oh, hell. We're running out of faded as well.
Yeah.
Typical Halloween style, we're all going to die. So, let's increase, infected, intensify the cards. It's the first time we've failed to get someone in the game that we can write as well.
So...
So three.
Manila? Nothing.
Nothing, because I'm stood there.
Ho Chi Minh. Ho Chi Minh. Loses that.
Loses that.
And Buenos Aires.
Explodes. So Buenos Aires will explode. It's already fallen. So Parra will get three. Johannesburg has another one there. which then hits Santiago. Santiago's gone to stage 2.
Which hits Lima. And we've run out of faders.
So if we get another faded city, the game's over. Yeah, I think
it's done.
We have to play it through though to see what else damage it does. We just want to end it now.
Yeah.
So we can start again. But it's your turn.
Two, one, two, three.
Get to Baghdad. Clear one of them off. And
that's it, isn't it, really?
Yep, take the cards. What have we got?
London and Atlanta. So I've got 3.
So you could cure.
So where did I start? I was there, wasn't I? 1, 2, 3, 4. I can't do it. So
we've already took the cards. So.
Yeah.
3 areas.
Get rid of that one.
Get rid of that one.
Santiago.
Santiago, that's it. Boom. So that goes to 3. That just adds another one to Lima, so.
We've run out as well.
Yeah, so that's game over.
Yeah.
Ouch.
That was terrible.
Right, so that's a fail in early October. So October take 2, this time we'll have 4 funding. None of the funding cards came out.
They were all at the bottom.
Those advanced shuffling techniques.
Yeah, which were rubbish because all the red cards were at the bottom as well.
Yeah, right. Well, better luck in the end of October anyway. So we'll see you in a second when we've reset that. We've reset the board. I've got Riddia, Istanbul, Sydney with the grassroots program on, and Miami as my starting hand.
I've got Seoul, Bangkok, Bogota, Cairo, and I've changed my character.
Yes.
Changed it to Dana Anderson.
Dana Anderson, who can swap. She's the research from the early games.
Yeah, and
she can swap cards.
Willy nilly.
Yes, pretty much. That does pretty much sum her up.
You may give one of your city cards when you share knowledge. It need not match your city. Yeah. A player who shares knowledge with you on their turn can take any one of your city cards. I've also got an increase to my hand limit by 1 card as well.
Which is your advantage.
Which is my advantage.
So, we're in a bad situation. The world is literally falling apart. The rogue government agency, Zodiac, has pretty much nerfed us. And we need to go in and get patient 0. So we're going to do that. We're going to go in and get patient 0.
Yeah, I think we realise we can't just one of us go in and get him. Because... Yeah. It's like quite a ways down the line.
We're able to do that with the other ones because the soldier was pretty good at it, but the soldier turned out to be a traitor.
Damn you, traitor.
So we're going to go in both together.
Yeah.
In terminal, get the patient. Even if we lose the game, we'll still got the patient. That's even if we lose more cities and don't manage to do the other objectives, as long as we find patient 0, that's the plan.
I'm just thinking, I wonder if we could roadblock ourselves in.
Well, if we're there, I just need to quarantine it because no one can get in then.
That's true.
I'll just use the quarantine.
Just keep quarantining it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Quarantine ourselves. Yeah. Right, so let's see who goes first.
It's you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Somebody said a chew. Right, I'm going first.
You've got silver bits on your bum.
There's silver bits everywhere. Right, okay.
Yeah, we've only got 2 more.
Again, we've used the advantage of having that one step closer because I think we need it more than anything else. And, right, so we'll go for the infection stage.
Infection stage. So we've got London.
London. There's no more stickers anyway, no. So there'll be no more military bases.
Riddia. We've only got 2 more military bases to burn down anyway. And Beijing. Beijing's up here.
Right. So if it's phase 2.
Dubai. That's 2 guys. Jakarta. That's 2 guys.
Yep.
And Tokyo.
Tokyo.
That's 2 guys. So for the ones, we get
Washington.
That's a 1. Baghdad.
Baghdad. And
Osaka.
Osaka.
So we must remember when we go in there, we have to lose two cards. Is it discard one more card?
If it's fallen, we need to lose two cards of the city's colour.
Right.
Unless you have another means to get in there.
Which I don't.
Which I don't either.
Right.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Right. I'm going first.
Yep.
So I'm going to move to Bangkok and then Ho Chi Minh City. To. I'm going to quarantine myself in that area because I'm in the city. I'm going to use my ranged quarantine ability to quarantine Manila.
Okay.
Okay. Got Beijing, so we can get in. And I got Hong Kong.
Right. And we need to turn these over.
So two of those.
Lagos. So.
Hasn't fallen yet. It's faded.
All right. Okay. So it's just one.
I know. It's strange, isn't it?
Carton. It's amazing that like, those haven't fallen. Yeah. Your cart has gone.
It's amazing the whole world's been falling. The way we've been flying recently. Yeah. It started off so well, but it's just spread. It's not connected
so
really. Yet, but...
I could get in, but that means burning Bangkok and Seoul to get in there.
I think that's the best. We need to get in.
Right.
I can start trading cards
with
them.
One, two, three.
Yeah.
Get rid of those two.
Do it cost you an action to trade cards? Trade one per turn.
It doesn't say. Let me just have a
look. It just costs a normal action, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Right, so for next turn we can...
Share knowledge, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let's take two cards.
Please be red. No, it's blue. Please be red. Got a red one. Got a pie.
Right, to call that one.
And then two of these. Essen.
Essen. And
New York.
New York. Right. That makes it my turn.
Yep.
So I can take three actions, can't I? To trade me.
You can.
Or can you only do it once per turn? Or does it say on your card?
You may give any one of your city cards when you share knowledge. It need not match your city. A player who shares knowledge with you on their turn can take any one of your city cards.
Right, so that's three moves for me then.
Right.
Which leaves me a ranged quarantine to finish off. Where's in most need of being quarantined? Do we go Beijing or London?
I don't know, what do you reckon? London?
London.
Okay. So you take two cards?
Two cards. Just Paris. And Kishina. Kinshasa. Kinshasa. I don't know how to say it.
Kinshasa.
Mexico. So,
Miami.
Miami.
My turn?
Your turn.
So do you want me to burn these four cards? I've got Hong Kong, Beijing, Sydney, into Pi. Sydney's got that grassroots on though. So a person who plays this may discard up to three city cards, removing one cube matching the colour of each card from anywhere on the board. But that's like red, isn't it? Unless I use those three there.
You could get rid of a blue. Yeah, do it. Play three.
Play those
three. Doing three steps.
Yeah.
So it takes us to four.
Yeah.
Play that card.
Right. So I've got to discard up to three city cards, though.
Up to. Didn't say.
Up to. All right. So play a blue.
Get rid of that
get
one.
Get rid of that one on London.
I'm doubly safe. I'm going to play these two cards. Mm-hmm. Pick that card up.
Which one? That one?
Sydney. Take that off you. Using our rivalry ability.
That's rivalry with Barbara, though.
Oh my god. Oh, can't do it then. I'll then back. Thief. We can't have normal relationship slots to put another relationship on board. So. You do that, don't you?
Yeah.
If you meant to generate one, then it's not specific. Cause...
Yeah.
Anyway, we'll count. I don't think we can do it then.
No. Okay.
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 So, do I need to take any more cards?
Do you take two cards now? What else have you done?
I use those cards to search.
Yep.
Then I use that card to deduct that. Mm. I've not picked up, have I?
You could trade me the yellow card.
Do you want
to start collecting yellow cards?
Yeah.
Because you can do that.
Yeah.
So, okay. Special ability.
Two cards. Two
if I can get one more, I can. If you pass me one more, I can do them up, hopefully.
So we've got Delhi.
Delhi.
Where's Delhi? There.
So.
And the last one is Istanbul.
Not Constantinople.
No, it's Istanbul.
Right, yeah. So is it my turn now?
Yes, it is, yeah.
So I'm going to ranged quarantine that area.
Okay.
Can't quarantine the city I'm in, because I'm in it. I can trade one of those for you, though, can't I?
Yeah, which one do you want, Santiago or Lima?
Lima. And then I can cure that without using an action, it's not two actions left. I could trade Cairo with you as well, couldn't I? Do that. Try and build up some of them too.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Two cards. Jakarta.
Ooh.
And Epidemic. That's the Epidemic cards. So it moves up one.
Oops.
He runs away one.
We've got Santiago. So is that three guys?
Yeah. Give me four.
Okay, so. Yeah.
Keep on increasing the ball.
So it's two. Baghdad.
Baghdad. Blows up.
No, it's got one on
there. Oh, sorry, I thought it was Norwich Radio, isn't it?
Yeah, and Osaka.
Osaka.
Has one guy, so if you want to give me him back, he can run off over here. He's run all the way from Santiago to Osaka.
It's a long way. Swim.
Unless he's swimming across.
What's a swim? He swam. Okay.
Right.
So it's your turn.
Okay.
So you can trade for that if you want it.
Yeah, okay. If you want me to give... I don't need to give you anything, do I? So,
that's one action, two action to move.
Yeah.
God, I'm going to run away again.
Yeah, isn't he? That's about as much as I can do, isn't it?
We started off so well. Get some red cards.
Atlanta. Lagos. That's a little. And Khartoum.
Khartoum. Okay.
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 Yeah.
Is it my turn?
Yes, it is.
So if I trade twice with you. For you to pull your cards.
Okay,
can I do that? Yep. And I'm going to do a ranged quarantine. What do you think? Ridia?
Ridia, yeah.
Or Santiago?
Ooh, Santiago.
Santiago to come out this turn?
No, it's not.
Sure.
Got Baghdad, Osaka, Lagos, and Khartoum.
Santiago. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Madrid and Algiers.
Ooh. Do we still need five for that then?
Hmm?
How many do we need for Algiers? Sorry, for the
triblitis. I need three for Geek Fever.
Right. So
that's good.
Essen. And Mexico.
Your turn.
I can't do anything. Unless you give me those cards and I cure.
That would be an action for a card, though.
Oh, yeah.
That's right, I'll do it in my turn.
Okay. Well, I can't do anything then, I'll just stand here and look.
There is a military zone in this area, you could put some roadblocks up.
Yes, I could.
Around Manila, just to be doubly safe.
So I shall put.
I was thinking about that last time. Strange enough, you can roadblock port. Roadblock Sydney.
Sydney.
Roadblock Hong Kong.
Excuse me. In Hong Kong.
Was attached to Manila. San Francisco. It's alright.
It should be alright.
Yeah.
I've got to turn on Tokyo. So next turn I can have another search. Miami.
Miami. And
Delhi.
And Delhi.
Delhi's there. So
it's my turn.
Yeah.
So we're gonna cure
tribolitis.
Tribolitis. Oh no, it takes 5 cards.
It does, doesn't it?
Right, so first action is to trade with you to get that. Second action is to cure it. If it does take an action, at least it'll be 2 actions. Oh, that's under there as well. Oops.
Oops.
I honestly didn't see that.
We didn't see that. It was a complete fluff.
There we go.
Right.
Screw it. Good, those two.
Right.
Objective complete. And I've got a turn left to quarantine somewhere. Ridia, I think.
Yeah.
It's quarantine Ridia. We all the help we can get.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Do you want to take your cards?
I do want to take my cards. It's Milan. And it's Johannesburg. Mm. Where's the red cards?
Istanbul. Santiago, but it's quarantined. Nothing happens.
It's a quarantine, at least.
Yeah. Right, my turn.
Yep. So you're going to move one?
Yes, I'm going to move one and take up Tokyo.
You need Manila to come out and you can catch one. 2 red cards, 1 and be Manila. That's what you need.
So I'm going to have to take cards.
Yep.
Got a quiet night and an epidemic.
Let's do. Play that.
That goes up. Play that.
Yeah.
And then that doesn't affect.
I've
still got to draw. She's Buenos Aires.
Sorry.
Why Argentina?
Why do you keep doing this? We like you. What?
It's not my intention to have made you fall. Oh, don't cry for me, Argentina.
Cry for yourselves. Faded all over the place.
Yep.
Okay, so there's no more extra coming out because you've got a quiet night. Can't pick that up, unfortunately, because
no.
The whole thing. Is it my turn?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to quarantine Buenos Aires.
Okay.
It's a tactical choice. Santiago already come out.
Oh, I need to shuffle them, don't I?
You still need to shuffle.
Yeah.
Is Santiago in now?
No. Oh, yes, it is. Santiago's
right.
In there. And
that's good choice. Buenos Aires is.
But I don't need to pull that because I use that.
Oh, he's going to get away. Ho Chi Minh. And London. Where's the red cards?
Is that my turn there? Oh, did you?
Yeah, we need to do that. It's 2.
Osaka.
Where's Osaka? No.
And Baghdad. Which is.
It's above video, isn't it? So it's going to 3.
3, yeah. Right. If you give me Ho Chi Minh City, I can use that, can't I?
Yep.
So I can use that to
move the whole space.
Yeah, well. And that's as much as I can really do, isn't it, at the moment?
Yep.
So, Washington and Baghdad.
No red cards.
Istanbul's gone.
Istanbul.
There we go, we're on 3 for Istanbul and Lagos.
Lagos, on 3.
Right, that's it.
Okay.
It is your turn.
Well, again, I'm stuck here.
Mm-hmm. Faded to the left of me. Joker's to the right. Here I am. Stuck in the middle of you.
I'm going to move to Bangkok. And use my normal quarantine action.
Okay, to quarantine that.
Two quarantine actions. Which I'm going to... Where's going to come out of that? Because that's the...
No, no.
Where's the most dangerous? Probably one of these.
Mm.
I'm quarantine.
Istanbul. Baghdad.
Baghdad. I'm going to quarantine Baghdad.
Take the cards.
Where's the red cards? Remove 2 disease cubes from the board. Okay. Let's have you and you.
Okay.
Discard that. Okay.
Okay. Do you want me to send these over?
Yep.
Khartoum.
Khartoum.
Essen. Yeah, there's nothing I can do.
Just put roadblocks around you. Between Ho Chi Minh and across the shore of the ocean one as well. Sort of a sea roadblock.
Completely surrounded. Lagos and St. Petersburg, there's no red cards coming out at all. Mexico City.
Mexico. We're doomed.
Yeah.
We're doomed.
Miami.
Miami.
Your turn.
Okay. I'm in the same boat. No red cards. I can't transfer them to you. Right. What have I got and what can I do? London and Milan. London, Milan. Karachi. Where's Karachi? Karachi's there. I'm going to fly to London.
Okay.
I'm going to move to Essen for 2, clear now for 3. And I'm going to do arranged quarantine. Mexico, Khartoum, Miami. Right, Khartoum, an epidemic.
Yeah. Ho Chi Minh City. I moved that up.
Yeah. So 3 cards.
Mexico City.
Let's go.
Lagos.
Lagos.
And Khartoum.
Oh.
Khartoum's gone.
Boom. Which is Lagos. Boom.
Lagos one.
Lagos becomes 2.
Guys, now one more away from the cold trail.
One more epidemic and we can't do it.
Mm.
This has been bad. This
it has, really it's bad. Been a terrible one though.
Finding patient zero is awful. Is it me or is it you?
Picked up the epidemic card, didn't you? Did you pick up another card? I don't think you did.
I'm bad. Right. Tis you.
Tis me.
Did you?
I'm just going to forfeit.
Everything's cured. There's no point flying out because then you can't do anything.
I've got Manila.
Manila?
Yeah. So that means we can move three.
Yep. Yeah. So, one, two, three. Need two more red cards to catch him.
I've got six cards there.
I just wish we were rivals, I could pick that card.
Yeah. Right, so got Istanbul, which was under quarantine.
Yeah.
Osaka, which mushrooms out.
Boom. So just in two directions though.
So it's
got Osaka's fallen. And then a fear in each of the adjacent cities.
And the last one?
Yeah.
Baghdad. Which one? It was Istanbul, wasn't it? It was Baghdad that had the thing on, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I took the wrong one off.
Took off. Sabotage.
Yeah. Here you go.
Right.
What's
it? Is it my turn? Why am I taking up? I know what's coming next now. I'm going to move one, two, take one off that.
Alright.
And that means I can quarantine an area. What do we think? You're pretty safe over there.
Yeah.
That's knackered anyway, that entire area's gone. I'm going to stop it from spreading, put it back on this kind of thing.
Okay.
So, surprise, surprise, Moscow. And call Kata. 2, 3, 7 cards. I wish you could discard them for some red cards.
I know. So, 3?
Yep.
Ho Chi Minh. It's a little faded. Essen.
Essen gets a...
And Miami has gone boom. So has that gone to 3?
Yeah.
So what's that hit?
Washington, Atlanta.
And Mexico.
Does that knock the quarantine off?
Probably will though.
No!
Is that your turn, my turn?
It was your turn, wasn't it?
Okay.
Was it? Whose turn was it? That screen van's distracting me.
Yeah, me too.
What did you just do?
Well, I picked those up for you, didn't I?
Yeah.
So
it's your turn.
My turn. I'm just going to wave at everything.
Wave at everything?
Yeah.
You're trapped.
I am, aren't I, really? So I've got Osaka and São Paulo. I'm going to use Osaka.
You can't, because it's the end of your turn, so you've done your actions, which was nothing.
Right. I'm going to have to waste a card then, aren't I?
They're not used to the card.
No, they're not. Right. Unless you can trade it. Oh no, you need to be in the city, don't you? Damn it.
Where are we?
Oh, I've not done this, have I?
Yeah.
Delhi.
Delhi.
It's there. Buenos Aires. Boom.
Quarantine.
Right. Santiago.
Boom. So it hits Buenos Aires. 2.
Buenos Aires has already fallen. Is that...
Santiago goes to 4.
4. So it hits Lima.
And then need a faded for São Paulo.
And Johannesburg?
Yep. Okay.
Yeah. Yep. turn.
Yeah. Quarantine mask from a distance. Move to another tail one off of that. That's three, and gonna stay where I am.
Okay.
And just use normal quarantine on my own where I am. Right. Oh, you need to trade that in your turn. One, three. Let's just survive one turn. You can capture if you survive one turn.
Would you? Is
quarantine goes.
Beijing. It's quarantine.
Yeah. And
Tapai.
Isn't. So it'll hit
Osaka.
Boom. To seven.
So was it? So it's hit Hong Kong.
Yep.
And it's hit Shanghai. Osaka.
Yeah, that was the second boom.
Let's hit Tokyo, which has got three people on it already.
Which goes boom.
So that goes to four.
Yeah.
Which will hit San Francisco. It comes across.
Yep.
Hit San Francisco, and it will hit Shanghai again and Seoul.
Yep.
Yeah?
Is that it?
That's it.
No more booms.
No more booms.
Just those two.
Just those two.
Okay. It's your turn.
Do you want to trade?
So you're going to trade with me for that?
Yeah.
And then you're going to trade those two in?
Yeah.
To move along to the adjust. So all you do then is scrape that off because you've captured patient zero at the expense of the rest of the world. Let me clear the cities. One, two, three. If we could just quarantine four more fitted cities, we could win the game. Not going to happen until the world ends.
I think I've made an absolute mess on the table.
That's fine.
So we've got a whole biography here, new enough.
Go on, I have to narrate the others.
Okay. Burns in my brain.
Okay.
I can see everything. I can still see it. They came out of the darkness and they grabbed me. We went away somewhere. The feeling was amazing and there were soldiers. And you have to talk to the soldier. He was there. Talk to him. You now have the DNA of Coda.
The DNA of Coda.
Mm. Not Yoda, but Coda.
Right, so that means we have... We've got the DNA, we have the gene sequence, we have the development documents of Coda.
Mm-hmm.
So we have all three parts.
Right.
We create a vaccine, yes, maybe. Right. So, box 7. Open this package when you have everything the immunologist needs.
Okay.
We have now everything the immunologist needs.
Okay.
So that's what it says.
So we've got everything. What's that? What's that?
Cabinets. We've got some... What's that?
Oh, those like little orange coffee beans.
That was the last box as well.
Okay. So we've still not finished the game, so we'll have to...
Still finished the game, we've got to do everything in order though. The vaccine is working.
Oh.
At long last, at the expense of many lives, you developed a formula to prevent the spread of CODA. The time for quarantines and half measures is over. It's the time for you to manufacture and deliver the vaccine before it's too late. Tear up the quarantine seven faded cities objective.
Oh, so we've just got to destroy two.
Objective, have three vaccine factories on the board. Objective, vaccinate six faded cities. We've done page zero, haven't we? We also have these action cards. Have a look at them.
Oh, new action cards. So you've got the house and the coffee beans. Pick up doses. Take as many vaccine doses as you like from the vaccine factory in your city and place them on your character card. Next one is vaccinate. Spend a dose from your character card to remove one faded figure from your city, or spend a dose from your character card to put a vaccinated sticker on your city if there are no faded figures present. You must spend one additional action to vaccinate for each military base in the affected city's region.
It's a good thing we got rid of those military bases.
Yes.
Right.
So you'll need that one.
There we go, that's the cards we just got. In addition, we have YFQN04TC334-12-11-32 to open.
Right. So if we go for Y first of all, Y is there.
Y. Vaccine factories. So vaccine factories cannot be built in rioting, collapsing or fallen cities. And are destroyed when cities riot. Okay.
Okay.
What else was in?
F and Q, which is on those two.
F. F is, players may use a short flight action to fly between vaccine factories. Q is create vaccine. After drawing cards before infections, put one vaccine dose next to every vaccine factory on the board. Supply of vaccine dose runs out, the players may decide which vaccine factories get doses.
Okay.
What's next? Nan? Pick up doses. Take as many vaccine doses as you like from a vaccine factory in a city and place them on your character card.
That's O.
Vaccinate. Spend a vaccine dose from your character card to remove one faded figure from your current city. Put a vaccinated sticker on your current city if there are no faded figures there. You may vaccinate cities that are not faded to prevent faded from appearing there. Zodiac interferences. You must spend one additional action to vaccinate for each military base in the region.
Four. E-T.
Vaccinated cities.
Ooh.
T.
T's on there.
Faded figures never placed in vaccinated cities. Keep some of the diseases are placed normally.
Caesar.
If you reveal a vaccinated city, do not place any faded figures. This card still counts as one of the nine cities you must infect.
34.
More scars. Fear of needles, hopeless and pyrophobic. Go with the scars. What's next? Was that 34?
That was 34, wasn't it?
So 12 and 11.
12 and 11.
12 and 11.
Oh,
you've got your 34. On a bit. Endgame upgrades. Starting vaccine factories and destroyed vaccine factories. 11.
I've only got 8 left.
Aerosol unit. Aerosol unit. Guard when vaccinating one of these is dose. Real faded figures from the city and vaccinate the city.
I'm
32. Bioreactor. Discard any time to produce three vaccine doses at any factory.
We've just got one door left, which is number 8.
Is that it? It's all set.
There's just number 8.
There's a hell of a lot of things that have just happened.
Yeah.
We have the cure. We have the cure!
So, we need to put them to one side for now.
So we've got an immunologist.
Right.
As well.
Alright.
So he needs to go to one side.
Put him over here.
Found patient 0 as well. So if we could complete one of these objectives, the scars can go in the bottom.
Oh yes.
We could still win the game tonight.
So, we've done 2 objectives, haven't we?
Yeah, I just need to do one more. So you destroy the 2 military bases. Have 3 vaccinated factories on the board.
See, so
or vaccinate 6 faded cities. So I stick all these things in the book.
Okay, so
that is that rather fun turn. We have discovered the vaccine.
Yeah.
We have new objective, destroy 2 military bases, have 3 vaccine factories, vaccinate 6 faded cities.
The trouble is we don't know how to build these things.
It doesn't tell you to build the vaccine factories. Maybe we can't do it yet, though, that's a problem.
Yeah, and we can't destroy the...
No,
because
so...
Because the cards have gone.
We're unable to complete, we're not going to be able to do this, but we have found the guy,
mm-hmm.
and we have progressed the story.
Mm-hmm.
But we will fail this mission, I think. Anyway, it's time to take your cards. Your 2.
Oh, my 2 cards, sorry, yeah. My fault. Epidemic.
Yeah, so, I knew it was coming.
Yeah.
Luckily, you caught him just beforehand, because that would have been really bad.
Manila,
so it loses its quarantine marker. Okay.
So, shuffle the cards and put them on the infection deck.
Yep. And we can only stand one more outbreak. So I think this will be it.
Ho Chi Minh.
Oh, Chiman, where's that?
Yeah.
That, okay.
Essen.
Essen, yeah. That's it. Game over. Essen goes to 3. It won't affect the other cities in that area. But we have failed overall.
Ooh.
That's the first time we've lost. Is that the first time we've lost twice in a month?
Yes.
No? We did it in July as well. We lost twice in July. Well, there's either a lose win or win-win. Watch win. There we go. So there we, that was it. It's the end of the game. Quite a startling revelations going on. We found the vaccine. The poor thing was we got patient 0.
I think we needed to get him. That was the main objective, really.
If you ignore all the objectives, just get him. You're going to lose, but you still got him.
Didn't you actually say when you were reading the blurb, ignore all of the objectives and just go for him?
It kind of hinted at that.
Yeah.
But the problem is, places are exploding around you, you've got the outbreak bar going down and down. And we still managed to do 2 objectives.
Yeah.
Out of the 3. So there we go. So now we get to choose our end game upgrades. We had some new upgrades thrown at us, though.
We did.
There's no factories or anything to remain on the board. So what was it? We got aerosols or something?
Yeah, where was it? Right. So we've got aerosol unit.
Yeah.
Discard when vaccinating, use 1 dose of vaccine to remove all faded figures in the city and vaccinate the city.
Sounds good.
Well, after reading the actions, you pick up doses, so you take as many doses as you like from the vaccine factory in your city and place them on your character card. Vaccinate, so you either spend a dose from your character card to remove 1 faded figure from your city, or you spend a dose from your character card to put a vaccinated sticker onto your city if there are no faded figures present. That does both, sounds to me. You've got bioreactor.
Yep.
Discard this card at any time to produce 3 vaccine doses at any vaccine factory.
That could be useful as well. Do you want to take one of each?
One of each.
Those are 2 upgrades.
Yeah.
And we add them to city cards, don't we?
Yes. So I'll let you decide what city cards we're adding them to.
What do we think? London.
London, definitely, yeah.
What colours have we got things on? We've got one on.
Have we got anything on the black?
We don't. We'll pick a black card. Cairo.
Cairo.
I like Egypt.
Yeah.
It was just in front of me as well. That was it. Fine. Well, the bioreactor on one and the aerosol on the other.
Yep.
Right. That's our end of game upgrades. We've also got the... We didn't win, so we don't get the winning bonus for October, unfortunately. But there we go. So hopefully we're going to be moving to November next.
Mm-hmm.
That's the next game we're going to play in November. So join us for that. See if we can save the world. Now we have the vaccine. I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen. But hopefully you'll join us for that. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you next time. And happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Whoa.